first in-depth look at Google's Tensor processing unit architecture.